What's going on, everybody? We're out for a test drive in the 6x6 today, prepping for this snowstorm we're about to get tomorrow. I did a bunch of swapping with the tires and the foams and the whatnot last night. I was digging around looking for some other tires that I had misplaced a while back, and I came to the realization that I had enough Mickey Thompson Baja Pro X tires that I could go ahead and fill out the 6x6 dually instead of running the stock Canyon Trails that I had on here. Flip side of that, these are not all the same Baja Pro X tires. I've actually got three different tires going on here. The most obvious, which still kind of blows my mind even after driving all the way up here, you can tell that the inners and the outers are different. The inner tires are the RC four-wheel drive Baja Pro X, and the outers are Pro Line Baja Pro X in the G8 compound. So I'm not sure why the RC four-wheel drives aren't picking up snow like the Pro Lines, but I think once I get them all dirty and get some mud in them here and there, I think it'll kind of smooth itself back out and hopefully not be so obvious, because right now it is really obvious. Nevertheless, I was never gonna use the RC four-wheel drive tires on anything else again, because they sucked. It didn't matter what I put them on, the only thing that they were good at was being a trail tire, so this was pretty much the only option for them anyways. Now, the ones on the front here, they are still Pro Line Baja Pro X, but they are Predator compound. So, I've got quite the little tire salad going on here. I got a little bit of everything in there. But, we're going to see how it goes. On the rear, I have got, I think I've got dual stage foams in the inners. I've got dual stage foams in the rear inners. I've got single stage stock foams in the middle inners. There is, not sure, hold on, my remote's bitching at me. I forgot to turn it off. I can't remember what I put on these ones. They feel like they've got some stability in there. And then on the rear outers, I've got some 3D printed inserts from Hello RC. I think that those are the soft inserts of theirs. And then on the front, I've got another set of dual stage foams. So yeah, it's just a bunch of stuff thrown together. But since it is the tow rig and trail truck and snow plow truck, inserts don't really matter a whole heck of a lot. Anyways, we're gonna go for a little trail run around the pit. We still got a little bit of snow here, but not really anything at all. So I don't know what we're gonna get into exactly, but we're gonna run around the top side of the pit that doesn't get seen too awful much. So maybe we'll find something cool up there. And
maybe we can find some ice and do some cookies. We'll see. Regardless, testing out the new tires on here, see how they do, and that way we'll have a good shakedown under its belt before we got to get the snow plow hooked back up for tomorrow. So, we'll see how it does.